Hey,
it's Philip,
Patrick,
Manny.
And you're watching DJSounds.com. Have fun.
Tonight, DJ Sounds viewers, we are down here at Pasha. It is Renaissance. They are celebrating 20 years in the dance music industry. And we're going to be catching up with Mandy, two of our favorites, Patrick and Philip. Let's go inside. Okay, tonight we are down at Pasha. It is Renaissance. 2012 sees 20 years celebrating what is probably the original clubbing brand. Thank you for joining DJ Sounds again. How are you, Patrick?
Very good. Fantastic.
Yeah?
I just start to enjoy Ibiza season. It's the second time now for this year, and it feels like every year it feels better and better and amazing tonight.
And Philip, welcome to Pasha, welcome back to Ibiza. You love coming here.
Yeah, I was here once as well, but without him, he played one gig, I played one gig, and now we're together, which is always obviously the best time.
And what about, I just wanted to touch a little bit on Renaissance in general. You know, it is probably the most original clubbing brand, you know, having been around for 20 years.
Yeah.
Maybe you want to tell me a little bit about the new breed, so to speak, of the Renaissance family.
Yeah, I mean, we were when the request came, we were both like really surprised, and obviously because it was we were super excited as well. Like the artistic freedom, we had like two CDs, which we always love, you know. So for us, it was actually at the end no question that we do it. So we're happy to be here and part of the whole thing.
It's like we just do it celebrating the 10 years of Get Physical.
Yeah.
And so we have so much work for our label, ourselves, and for the whole Mandy thing. It's very good times at the moment for us. We've got a lot of things to do, and next project is Renaissance.
A bit technical, because I know that you guys have recently moved over to your new fans of Record Box.
Yeah.
And we finally got you over to the mixer as well, the 900.
Yeah.
So can we just talk a little bit about the change and why?
I'm the most happy guy you changed into, like, to get rid of the computer. It really makes me very happy.
Yeah, the computer thing, when I was playing for myself, then the computers thing and stuff, and like there's like really good aspects about it, and you still could use Record Box on your computer to play with Pioneer software and hardware and stuff. But I the reason I changed was pretty much because if you do like back to back, that's one good reason. It's so much more comfortable if you don't have to watch like one monitor, no? So that's like the back-to-back solution, just having Record Box on your CD players. It's fucking amazing, I would say. Yeah, the whole like 2000 stuff, and I'm coming back to it's very natural kind of playing music without too much searching, and at the moment for me that's the best setup I really love it. It's everything I need. It's in like these little CD players.
little
everything
things.
Is there. Yeah, no more cables. No more cables. No more stuff. It's just there, and it's very comfortable. You can concentrate on playing music and not on like too much technical stuff around it, no? It's just about the music itself.
Thank you.
effects on the Nexus? Like, is it, that was, you know, from what I've heard, is something that is also
drawn you over? You can, no, it's very easy. You can do like the everything you knew about, like Pioneer mixer effects, like the old ones. You can still use it like as you're used to and very easy, or if you just get into it, or if you spend a little more time with your mixer and the new effects, you like, there's a complete new world opening the doors for you, and that's really nice. So it's your choice whether you want to, whatever you want to do, you can do it with the Mixer 900.
Yeah.